On today's episode of What's the Beef in the Rocket League Community?
The moment is put more pressure.
It's wide open.
Energy's out.
No boost.
NRG wanted to review the play because they said Justin disconnected, so let's take a look at that. All right, so he flips up here, meaning he's not disconnected yet, right? Even if he's disconnected right here, the earliest he could give it, he could probably start turning right here, right? But it's not going to fucking matter. So assuming that's the last instant he's there, like, it doesn't matter. He's not going to be able to get back anyways. So, phase is right. Anyways, they went to review the play, and they cut us to a brief break.
We are going to go to a quick break, I believe. We will be right back as soon as we are ready to get back into the game.
So anyways, after they cut to the break, right, Garrett G posted this on his Twitter. Apparently, First Killer wasn't too happy that they were calling the timeout and trying to get the goal back, so, you know, they started shit-talking. You know, we don't have First Killer's context, because apparently First Killer said that they were shit-talking them first, but what we did get is an insane amount of incredible memes, so enjoy. Anyways, FaZe goes on to win the regional, and the best part about all this is that these pros were beefing during the regional event in between matches. So just while they were playing, they were just tweeting out, like, in between the matches. And after the regional concluded in FaZe 1, AJ tweeted out this, which may be what First Killer was talking about when he said that NRG players were coming at his teammates first. In my opinion, having beef between the two best teams in NA is incredible, because now their matches will be personal, and it's just going to make things a lot more competitive between them, and should lead to way more exciting stuff happening in the Rocket League community.